Shane Cooper, Chief Psychologist and Founder of DeFeet. What I want to talk to you today, we've been working with Team Quickstep and a lot of the other teams, Team TIBCO on the women's side, and what we've discovered is they've been asking for a little bit of a cooler sock for the hot summer days. We've spent the last 2 years working on this project, and so what we were able to do is we were able to come out with this new sock called the EVO. This is offered in three different models. The one that I'm holding here is called the Ventoux. And what we have and what the pros were looking for is not only cooler, but had just a little bit more compression than our standard sock. So this sock fits, the pros like the way this fits. It hugs the foot like a second skin. It is cooler, it is lighter. And with the rotational mass that people talk about, you know, the pros are really, you know, they're into every gram that they can save on their bike. So that is what the EVO is bringing to the table. The yarns that we've put into this product at this point are, you know, somewhat of a secret, but I can tell you that it is a poly filament yarn, which a filament as opposed to a ring spun. And so the filament gives a slicker hand, and a slicker hand is a faster feel, more supple feel. So that's kind of what we've got here. This one is the Ventoux, and it has these little windows of ventilation in it. We also have this available in the Classic, which has the true rib that goes up the sock, very similar to what you would see on a normal sock, has a traditional look. And then we brought it out in carbon fiber, and the carbon sock has a little bit more compression, hugs the foot a little bit tighter, and it also has the look of carbon fiber, and it has odor prevention, if you will, odor resistance, naturally because of the carbon fiber. So that's what we have here in the new line of EVOs. Check them out. We've got four sizes available and five or six colors as you go through the product line, and we'll see you on the road.